Hello, Vidyanjalites. Good morning. Hope you are all safe. This is Padmapriya, back again. How to draw this picture? To draw this picture, take the help of scale. Before you start, keep date here. Until you receive your drawing book, practice in any white page book, okay? For this picture, you have to draw four lines. Middle two lines are equal size. Okay? Other two lines little bit small. Here also same. Here little bit down. Next, you join these lines like this. Small curves here, a small curve. You have to draw lid, then join this. Look here, three shades are there. One is dark, one is middle, one is light. You keep numbers 1, 2, 3. Here also same 1, 2, 3. 1 means dark shade, medium color, light color. Okay? This pencil you hold like this and bend pencil and move like this. For this shade, you have to do like this. Look. Move like this. For second shade, you start from here, little bit light, medium color. For second shade, we no need to stress more. Just like this. Enough. You identify this difference for these two shades. Next shade, light. Lightly you have to draw shade. That's it. Here, dark, little bit dark, and light. Here, hold like this and draw like this. Same like this, follow here also. For lid, hold like this, dark you have to draw. Lighting also there. completed. Our picture is completed. Then now we need to draw outline. You understood, right? Okay, our picture is completed.